Hello, fifth graders. This is your one and only lesson this week, and you are going to make a simple machine called a catapult. It's a lever, and you're going to use the materials that you got. You should have a paper cup, a cotton ball, some craft sticks, and some rubber bands.